A quick video on a 192T, MS-192 still. It's kind of a boring saw to do a video on. It's got a 12-inch pico bar. But down in South Florida, you can clearly see, we have tons of palm trees with husk. And this is a really popular saw for doing palm trees and whatnot. I do the exhaust port with the piston intact. I just take the muffler off and get in there with the CC Dremel and port it, stone it, sand it and polish it. Then I do a bunch of work to the muffler and I think it picks it up quite a bit. All the guys, I've done about at least 40 of them, and all the guys I do them for are real happy with them. They bring me all their little 192s to do. So I'm gonna cut through this piece of wood real quick. Yippee. Pretty hard wood too. Chain's nice and sharp. That's my steel, not my steel, customers. 192, thanks for watching.